God, it doesn't stop. It's just she's just I can't keep up. Oh my God, this is so good. Oh, this is so good. Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramman's Rocks channel. All right, the time has come. We have been anticipating and waiting for Freeze the Fall to drop their brand new song, Masquerade. And hopefully you all just got done watching the premiere because we're about to start watching the video myself and do a reaction. But now here come the reactions. So I'm excited to see what they got. And if this is anything like Daughters of Witches and Glitch, I think we're in for a special treat. We do know this is one of their recordings that they did with those other two that come up on this new EP. Songs there in that same little warehouse and fun. And we've done a few interviews with them, so we know what's going on. They actually just recently dropped the news that they got signed, which is super awesome. So now we're going to get some like full production value and more songs coming from them. And their future is looking bright. And boy, this has taken off so quick. And I'm so happy for them. We all are. We're 100% here to support Freeze the Fall and their future. And just so much is happening at once. And we're stoked for them. Congratulations, Freeze the Fall. We appreciate your support as much as you appreciate our support. You guys are amazing, and we're going to be here for you for the long haul. So without further ado, everybody, hope you enjoy the premiere of Freeze the Fall's new song, Masquerade. I'm going to go ahead and watch it for myself the first time, drop this video for you in the reaction right after this. Happy Freeze the Fall Friday, but on a Wednesday. I wanted to get it out right after this came up, so we're just going to do this today. So without further ado, let's see what Jonah, Aria, and Quinn have for us in their new song, Masquerade. Here we go. All right, we're all queued up here. We got about a 3 minute 40 second song. Like, I'm already giddy. I haven't even started yet. Just there they are. This is gonna be awesome. Let's do this. Oh my God. I'm gonna ask them if I can use this for my intro. This is it. This is the speed and the rawness of that I was waiting for. Not to say that Glitch and Daughters of Witches didn't have it, but this is just that grunge, just that deep. Oh. So okay, Masquerade. Yes, wearing mask it, dance through the tears. It sounds like putting on a fake persona and just working through, well, that's it. Just putting on a fake persona. I did get some of the lyrics from them, and it's a masquerade, so dance the night away. Suits and pearls will hide uncertainty. Twirl for me, smile through the tears, and provide you're so lucky through the heartbreaks, through all. They have a lot of like, and it started off with like a deck of cards shuffling through and then dealing them out accordingly. I feel like it's like people putting on this fake persona. Right? It's what the song is alluding to, and just dancing through that fake persona and putting on something that you're not, or putting on a show, or being something, you know, it still can all relate back to social media, regardless. This freaking song is, gosh, I love it. Aria is throwing down on that bass, and Jonah is snapping those drums hard. This sounds freaking awesome.
Afraid to close my eyes, we're too scared. They say I'm not in love. I say
God, it doesn't stop. It's just, she's just, I can't keep up. Oh my God, this is so good. Oh, this is so good. I'm stoked for them. If this is just the beginning, I can't, and I will, but it's just, you know what I mean? I'm blown away by what we're hearing. And it's just going to keep going. It's just going to keep getting better. I can't say it's going to get better, because this is phenomenal. I actually really do dig this song. This is right up my alley, the stuff I like, just that raw, that harsh. Man, you can see their breath. I know when they recorded this, they said how cold it was in there. Man, they're powering through this. Good for you all. Good for you. I'm liking the backing vocals I'm hearing in the background, the backing tracks of Quinn here. Gosh, it sounds great. You guys sound amazing. All of you, just awesome. Let's go. God, Jonah, Arya, Quinn, you're crushing this. Oh my God. Oh, it's over. Boo. Damn. How did they? Gosh darn it. I just want to finish that again. That was good. Let's go this last 30. I love that anger she showed there at the end. That was super good. That last verse there, where she said, but wear their mask and dance on. Wear that mask and dance on. Woo! Yes, that's got to be what that's alluding to, right? It's like you're just gonna put on this fake mask and just dance on. You know, smile through the tears, prove you're so lucky. All the things. It's like, you know, that the social status is that people present themselves at that might not be true in their actual lives, you know, carrying on, if that's what that means. But either way, stick around for a few minutes. Let's do the wrap up on that one. Hey everybody, welcome back. That was Freeze the Fall, and you just watched their premiere to Masquerade, and now watch the reaction to Masquerade as well from that. That, gosh darn it, I'm loving everything I'm hearing from these guys. This EP is just crushing it. And obviously the song just came out, so there's no alluding to what the song means yet. You know, so maybe we'll get that in an interview a little bit later, or some explanation of it. But regardless, I'm going to bring you over here. I've already introduced the band in a previous video, but we're going to bring you back over here just to make sure they get the full support. This is their own website, freezethefallband.com. So who is Freeze the Fall? In the heart of the Canadian modern music scene, where innovation meets nostalgia, a band is emerging. Freeze the Fall isn't just a band, they're a force of nature, blending lyrically compelling narratives with edgy, hard-hitting rock, reminiscent of the grungy rock era of the early 90s. Hailing from Kelowna, BC, I know how to say that, Quinn, who was the lead singer there, the blonde hair, 17-year-old. Aria, the bass player, the dark hair, 15. And my dude, Jonah, 15, back there on the drum set. Freeze the Fall embodies the essence of extraordinary musicianship, with Quinn leading the charge on vocals and guitar, Aria providing the thunderous bass line and backup vocals, and Jonah keeping the rhythm flowing on drums. This trio is carving out a unique space in the music world, 100%. The journey began with shared passion for creating music that resonates with the soul, drawing inspiration from the world around them and music giants like Spirit Box, Architects, The Warning, and more. Freeze the Fall crafts songs that speak to the human experience in all of its complexities. And that's why I think that song alluded to people putting on this persona, or like going on social media and just like, oh, look at this, here's great everything is. It's like putting on this, I can't really call it fake, just accentuating what might not be true, if that makes sense. Our influences vibe, each member brings their unique flair to the table. Quinn's emotional vocals and blistering guitar riffs command attention. Aria's intricate bass lines fill out the trio's sound, adding depth and groove, while the haunting backup vocals provide the perfect complement to Quinn's lead. 100% agree there, and I heard it on that track there. The backing vocals sounded phenomenal from both of you. And then there's Jonah, whose powerhouse drumming vibes the band toward the relentless energy precision. And so far, on a few of those songs, it just comes out with Jonah just like, boom, ba, da, 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 ba, and just boom, right into the song. I mean, that is one way just to get you charged right into the music that are making. And this, it's just too good. Together, they create the sound that's both familiar and fresh, paying homage to the grungy scene of the 90s while pushing metal boundaries of angsty modern rock, teetering on melodic metal. Over here to the side, where we're going from here, the sky's the limit, there's no bounds to our big, beautiful music dream. From winning two People's Choice Music Awards in 2023 to releasing our debut EP in 2024, the more original music in the works will look out world because they're coming to a stage near you. And we do know that they are officially signed. So there is that. So, all right, everybody, that was phenomenal. Quinn, Aria, Jonah, congratulations. Another phenomenal song. I'm just excited to hear the rest of these songs coming on this EP. You guys are crushing it. And also congratulations on the live show you guys did a few weeks back with Jesse there in your corner doing sound and also jumping up on stage with y'all. And thank you again so much for allowing this channel and myself to perform some interviews and actually chatting with us off to the side. I appreciate it. We appreciate it. We're here to support you 100%. So what did you all think about that? One time to leave those comments. What do you think about the band Freeze the Fall? There goes that Dan Bramage again. What do you think about the band Freeze the Fall? What do you think about the song Masquerade? And what do you think about the reaction, most importantly? Leave me all those comments. I like to read and react with as most of you as possible. And we're here to support this band, and we will continue on here. If this is your first time on the channel, dig around. Not my first Freeze the Fall. Will not be my last Freeze the Fall. But this is a mainly hard rock, heavy metal channel reaction place. I'm losing it fast. So if you like what you see, dig around. I do bands from all over the world and mostly along the hard rock and metal genres. I gotta stop. I'm losing it. There, but if you like what you see, do me those things. Hit that subscribe button. If you are watching this video, do me at least one huge favor. Hit that like button. It helps boost this significantly and gives the support to them. So anything about Freeze the Fall that you want to know, I'll leave the information down below. I will go ahead and leave the lyrics for you. I will leave links to their social pages, to their media pages, to their Patreon page. Yes, they started a Patreon page. So if you actually want to fully support this band, go jump over to their Patreon page. They got a couple different tiers that you can definitely get on with and keep up with the band if you like what you see. But all that information I will leave for down below, including all of this stuff. So if you want to follow this channel more closely and follow me on the socials or any of the other channels that I have provided over here, or those icons, that will be conveniently down below. All you got to do is scroll. Ooh, I hit my desk and we'll be there. Okay. Freeze the Fall. Well done. You guys are amazing. We will continue this journey and I'm stoked for y'all. Everybody else, thank you so much for checking this video out. Hope you enjoy that Freeze the Fall Masquerade. Hope y'all have a wonderful, wonderful day. And until next time, don't let that Dame Bram just bite you. Keep on rocking.